What is up, fellow Terrarians? My name is Protolink, and today I am doing Let's Play Episode 9 of Let's Play Terraria. So, in the last episode, we did kind of a Moonwave grind, I guess. We're doing the same thing in this episode, don't get me wrong. I'm going to try my damnedest to get the Warrior Emblem from the Wall of Flesh. And then after that, I'm going to be doing nothing but the Pumpkin Moon, or the Frost Moon. I might do the Pumpkin Moon too, but it all depends on what I want to do. Anyways, let's get into this. Oh yeah, we also got a couple new items. We got the Christmas Tree Sword. Fires a lovely Christmas ornament. We got the Chain Gun, which fires extremely freaking fast. And we got the Bat Scepter, which is really nice for the Frost Moon, as I found out. Alright, I think that's about it, so let's get into this here. I don't think I have any voodoo dolls. Which really kind of annoys me, because that's why I was stockpiling at the beginning of the Let's Play. But, oh well, I must have used them all. Trying to hit the fang bow, well. Yeah. Just cleared it. There's a lot of waiting in the last part, but this part's going to be roughly the same, so if you don't like watching the wait, then, well, sorry. Yeah. I love this thing. I love it so much, but I have to kill the Wall of Flesh with melee, so I'm going to equip my melee gear. Oh look, a demon. That's a red devil. Son of a bitch. Bye bye coins. Sir, that hatchet you have is possessed. Bitch, I know. I must have released his soul. There it goes, flying upward. Let me follow it. Yep. His soul is now gone. The hell? Oh, it's a mimic. Huh. Oh, hey, it's a magic dagger. Neato. Let me see here. 54 magic damage. That's magic damage? Holy shit, I didn't realize that. I mean, sure, it's a magic dagger, but like the other daggers, the throwing daggers, they're like melee, I think. They're either melee or ranged. But this thing is magic. That's weird. That's like really weird. Not too bad, though, considering. Considering it's a pre-hard mode thing. Yeah, I might use that sometime. Maybe. If I can reforge it and have it, like, you know, a lot more than that, then maybe. But, yeah. For now, I think I'll just use my hatchet. I really hate waiting for a voodoo demon to spawn. I really do. Hell yeah. Now, what to get rid of? 92 torches, that's what. Yep. Alright, now I'm hoping to God that this next wall of flesh kill will be the one, you know? I'm hoping to God that I'll be able to get the warrior emblem with this and be done with it. How am I almost dead? Gotcha. No, seriously, that confused me. How the hell did I almost die? Yes, Warrior Emblem. Thank God. Okay, well, I think I'm done with that. I gotta put it in here, though. I gotta put something in here anyway. No, I don't. Shit! Okay, well, going back down there to retrieve my items now. Oh, now it's begging me to do it again. The nerve of it. Alright, let me see here. Get rid of... Nope, not the bed. Nope, need to keep that. Get rid of that thing. Ah, nothing like the sound of glass breaking. Or, you know, fiberglass breaking, technically, but, you know. Here I am. Alright, do this. Actually, no, do this first, because, like, yeah. And do this. And do this. Then murder this lava bat. Alright. Next. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. And take that thing. Alright, now we can go back. Cabinet? Seriously? That's so funny. Anyways. I need my Ranger emblem and my other Sorcerer emblem. And now I can make an Avenger emblem. Wrong item. There's an Avenger emblem. 12% increased damage. Yeah. Now that will be that will make it a hell of a lot easier to damage enemies during the Frost Moon. And I can just I'll switch it with this thing, I think. No. I'll have to switch it with this. In fact, switch these two, that way I can keep track of that. Alright, so switch it with the balloon when I'm ready for it, and that'll be that. Now it's already nighttime, so I'm gonna have to wait until the next night in order to do this, which will give me plenty of time to restock on frost or on naughty presents. So let me see here, what do I need to do to make a naughty present again? Oh yeah, silk and souls of fright. I could take care of one of those tonight. I have 8 more of these things that I can use. I'm gonna do it away from my NPCs. I'm gonna have to make a an arena of something up here. Now look how much faster I'm killing this thing. This is why I needed the Avenger emblem. Now granted, I can't actually have, you know, double jumping capabilities, but then again, I don't really need them because I've been used to just single jumping and flying for like a long time, so yeah. Ta-da! And again. The thing is, with the Bat Scepter, you never miss, because all the bats home in on your enemies. Unless the bats, of course, hit something solid, in which case, yeah, you'll miss quite a bit. But other than that, you'll never miss. So like in an area like this, if you're fighting this thing, you'll probably never miss this thing, ever. Already down one arm, two arms. It's already down two arms. Holy shit, it's already down one arm. This one literally just spawned. Luckily, it was the arm that was always the most pain in the ass. For me, anyway. Die, Prime Laser. Or Prime Sol, whichever one. Doesn't really matter. Just die already. I don't know how many souls that is, but I'm gonna stop there for now. Fuck you. Fuck you. Da 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 da. I don't really need more hallowed bars. Okay, I'll get rid of these for now. Look at all the souls! Alright then. Sell these. I have 5 platinum coins. That's a bit ridiculous. How much am I gonna... Wow, 2 more platinum for those, but I'm not gonna sell those because I want to keep those. Okay. Reactivate my naughty balloon. Wait. The hell did I just say? Cloud and a balloon. Wow. Not naughty balloon. I don't know what the... Yeah. This is PS4, not PS3 or Xbox One. Okay. Prime trophy. Nah. No. Rotten chance. Aww. Aww. That sucks. But you know what? It's easy to get, so I'm not really worried about it. Don't be spitting, bitch. Oh my god. That's killing me. Wrong thing. There. Mow the lawn again. Alright. Put this in here. Put the chain gun in here. I'll put that in the other one. Beam sword goes in here. Hallowed bars can be sold, I think. Maybe not. Maybe I need to keep them. Well, for the pumpkin medallion I would, but for this thing I wouldn't. All I need is silk now. Which sucks because I got rid of my silk, but I didn't really have enough to make it anyway. Okay. I want to keep these. The rest of them. Unlucky yarn can go in here. That can be, you know, thrown away. This and this can be switched. There. This and this can be switched. That can go in here. Okay. Oh yeah, silk. And my elevator's in there. I don't know what voice crack. I don't know why I'm so out of it today. Guess it's just not my day, maybe. Oh look, a possessed hammer. Or a shadow hammer rather. Were you? No, I didn't catch that. Gotta take a drink. Now I gotta make some silk. 31, that's it. Alright. Anvil. Two? Oh my god. It's really hard to get these things, I swear. The only thing I need is silk, but, like, yeah. Silk is actually, I wouldn't say rare, but it's hard to come by. Let's put it that way. There's some more down there, but, yeah, I got plenty of time to get that. Very nice. See, I told you it was worth it. And this way. And Pixel. And Cobweb. No, I'm doing solo. I usually do solo. And 21 cobweb. Put that over here. I guess I can keep it. Well, no. Do that. Get rid of that. Alright, let me see here. Oh, yeah, there's more down here. Alright, do that. Craft a shit ton more. Still don't even have 40. I'm only gonna be able to craft one more of these things. That's it. Yep, well, at least I have 3. Huh, a zombie arm. Neato. Hell, I might give that to one of my next players or whatever. Well, no, I won't. You know, I had all of this contaminated. For absolutely nothing. Ha! Getting better with aiming this thing. Well, that one was sucky. So are those two. Is it just me or is the mushroom actually growing? Because I don't want it to overrun this house. Bed. Where's my bed? What the hell? That's not good. That is so not good. That's the stupidest thing I've ever seen. My bed just magically disappeared. Out of my inventory. Oh well. Oh, I guess I have enough time to go back here. Wait. Hold up. I think I put it away, actually. Minecraft, huh? Well, I'll be doing that one next. Where's my bed? I need my bed, son of a bitch. Okay, hold on. Let's see if it's in here. It is. I don't know why the hell I put it in there, but whatever. I have it now, and that's all that matters. Eventually, I'm gonna have to set up like a teleporter system there. Ow. Sorry, sir, I don't speak Russian, so I can't, I don't know what you're saying. I'm pretty sure that's Russian. Might be Czech, I don't know. I don't know my languages, so. This thing. No, I'm doing solo. Damn pissed off trappers. I hate them. There are a lot of things in this game that I hate. I seem to repeat myself a lot. Never really noticed that until now. Try my best not to, but oh well. It just sort of happens. Because I want to play right alone right now. Yes, I'm doing solo. This thing? I got it from the Pumpkin Moon, which was a couple episodes ago. If you want to watch it, it was episode 7, I think? 7-ish, when I got this. So yeah, this weapon is a rare drop from Pump Kings, I'm pretty sure, which are the hardest enemies in the Pumpkin Moon to kill. So yeah. By the way, if you want to look this up on the Terraria Wiki, it's called the Bat Scepter. So, yeah. That was a lot of slimes. Alright, almost there. You are very welcome. Not paying attention to my phone. Alright. Really? A present mimic already? Wave 5 already. Hell yeah. See its health go down. Hell yeah. Boom. It's dead. Yeah. Alright. Man, I cannot wait until I get that. Seriously? They're all over here. Oh, no, you don't. White bitches are about to die. Hashtag gauntlet reference. And if you've never played Gauntlet, you need to. Razor Pine. Of course nothing. It's always nothing. Ugh. Okay. Oh look, a Santa. Sand tank. I'm on fire! No! Yeah, I saw you, Present Mimic. Thank you. I swear to God, if I end up getting the Blizzard staff before I get the Razor Pine, I'm gonna throw some shit. Because it should be the other way around. Terrible aim. No. Damn you, Krampus. Oh, hey, it's a thingy. One of these things. Never scream. Yeah. There's that one. I just must have terrible aim today. Right? And hell, I'm not even fully powered yet. Even still. I want to try something. Ah! Something. From now on, I'm gonna try killing those things as soon as they start using the Razor Pine on me, because I think that's that might actually give it a greater chance of spawning a Razor Pine. At least that's what I'm hoping. Wow, two of them. This must be Christmas. Do you want to be real technical? It is Christmas. This sand tank is really annoying me. I have to kill as many ever fuckers as I can, so. Ooh, it dropped something. Can't tell what it is. Could be wings. I'd be fine with it if it was. Whoa, Flocko. I hate Floccos. Oh, if it was a Christmas hook. Damn it. Another Flocko. And more Floccos. And there's the Ice Queen. And I have plenty of time to kill her, too. At least I hope. Aw, bull. Oh, well. Wait, I got something. Wasn't the razor pine, but it was something. I don't know what it was. Let me see here. And it better not have been another Christmas tree sword. I would so rage if it was. I'm kidding. I don't usually rage. Usually. It's fucking Christmas. It is fucking Christmas right now. Holy shit. Okay. There's that. This thing is fucking OP, I swear. I love it. Love it so much. Alright, this way. Just a minute, I gotta pause and then I gotta send a link. Alright, now I gotta get rid of this, and I gotta go this way. Alright, so, next on my list after the Razor Pine would be the Blizzard Staff. And then I am completely and utterly powerful. Yes. But in order to get the Blizzard Staff, I have to battle the Frostmoon again. Hope again that I get it. And, yeah, that's about it. Okay, so let me think. After I get the Blizzard Staff, what would be my next goal? I think after I do that, it's going to be my building goals, which is to get all of the NPCs in this little community area. Spectre Staff? Spectre Staff sucks. Hold on a minute. I have one. If I can find it. Must be in my safe like everything else. Yep, there it is. One Spectre Staff. And I never use this because it's kind of slow. So yeah. Anyways, I have to reforge some stuff, so... Tinkerer! Where are you? I know where he's at. He's in here. Reforge. I have to reforge this thing, because it's sucking right now. Boom. Hey, that's actually halfway decent. Okay, what I really want is that one. The godly razor pine. Hell yeah. And to answer your question, you know what? I'm going to keep a Christmas hook just for you. Because, yeah, it's reserved. So, yeah. Just because you asked, I'm going to keep one just for you. And I will give it to you because I got it legitimately and yada, yada, yada. So, yeah. But you're going to have to wait until I can give it to you. So, yeah. Which might be off-stream. I don't know. Actually, it's probably going to be off-stream. Fez. Fezes are cool. that's funny. Pad Thai. Or Thai or whatever. Pad Thai. Let me see here. My improvement to all stats for 10 minutes. I don't know which one's better, the foe or the Pad Thai. I want to look it up. Yeah, this is the best thing about having a desk, because you can have your computer on one end, your TV and game system on the other, and you can live stream and then do this. So yeah. Let me look up the foe first, because it's actually the most, yeah. Food items sometimes sold at a merchant or consumer, provides well fed, but for 15 minutes. Fallon, or Vietnamese noodle soup and tea. Okay, that's trivia. Oh, it's pronounced pho, apparently. And pad thai. Okay, so apparently they're the exact same thing, but they just last different amounts of time, so... Kinda weird. But it is what it is. Okay, now I'm going to run down the damage of this thing. At its base, it's about, I'd say about 60-ish, 65 maybe, but because I have menacing on these two things, it adds 4% to that, which brings it up to 75. If I added these things, if I just add this one, which is a 19% increase to damage for magic, it bumps this thing up to 86. And if I add this thing, it bumps it up to 94. If I were to add menacing on this one as well, it would be like 99-ish on this one. Which actually I'm about to do that, because yeah, I need to do that. Re-equip this for now. Reforge. There we go. Now then. That bumps it up to, okay, 95. Whichever. But, yeah. Needless to say, it is ridiculous in the way of, damage. Yeah, that's what I thought. I can't reforge armor. Which kind of sucks, but whatever. I've actually gotten the Razor Pine up to, like, 105 damage before. I don't know how the hell I did it, but I did it. oh, wait. Nope, I know how I did it. Because I took the Avenger Emblem and made it Destroyer Emblem. Okay. Come on, menacing. Hello. Well, shit. I just wasted all my platinums on wings. Oh well. Not too big of a deal. Got a little bit of movement speed, which is nice. I love movement speed. Alright, I'm gonna do a little bit of landscaping. Oh shit. Oh no. No, 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 no. Come on. This is not cool. Completely not cool. You're not allowed to do that, man. Come on. Alright. Yep, this is the best pickaxe in the game, currently. Whether it will remain the best pickaxe of the game is unknown. But currently it is the best pickaxe in the game. I want to keep that. Get rid of that though. No. Akram's a pushover. In fact, I was going to do him last because he's the console exclusive boss. So yeah, stay tuned for that. But I'm telling you right now, he's such a pushover, it won't last long. Like, seriously. I'll have him dead within like a minute or so. Oopsie. I went one block too far in. Oh well. Not too big of a deal. Honestly, though, I really hope they up the difficulty for Akram, because it would be a really boring fight if they didn't. I haven't faced him in a while, though, so they might have, but yeah, I hope they did. Let's put it that way. I really hope they did. Oh, I wish it would stop raining. What do I think about Terraria versus Minecraft? They are not comparable, let's put it that way. Terraria is too much different from Minecraft in order to even make a comparison on them. Not to mention, I like them both equally, so yeah. I mean, Terraria has aspects of the game that Minecraft doesn't have that make it perfect, whereas Minecraft has aspects of the game that Terraria doesn't have that also makes it perfect, so yeah. Well, if the traveling merchant departed, so that means it's about nighttime. Which means I should probably go and face the Frost Moon again. Oh, hurry. Hurry, 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 hurry. And it's already nighttime. Son of a bitch. Doesn't really matter. Yes, Simon, PS4. Thank you for getting that right. You have no idea how many people have got it wrong so far. I miss. Oh no. My aim sucks. Oh no. No. It used to be so good. I really need to practice with this thing. There we go. That one was better. So was that. That one too. Alright. Frost Moon. United States Government Santa. Wave 3. Wave 4. God, I love that sound. Wave 5. Waves. Aww. I was about to say, wave 6. Wave 6. Not really. These things go a lot faster. Oh, hey, look, another Christmas hook. You know what? I want to end up doing a Christmas hook giveaway, I swear. I'm just going to stockpile them all. I'm hoping to get some wings, though. Christmas wings, festive wings, whatever the fuck you want to call them. Down here is not where I want to be. I love how elf copters are no longer an issue. Wave 7. Here, sand tank. There's a sand tank. Time to pwn the sand tank. And dead. That's not the sun. That's the moon. It's only just started. And I'm already on wave 8. Die, you fuckers. All y'all fuckers who can shoot me. Die. Die, Krampus. One more wave and the Ice Queen should spawn, theoretically. At least I think. And then it's time to pwn the Ice Queen at that point. Hit me, dammit. Thought about keeping one of those fuckers alive, but they just do too much damage, you know? Oh, look, a digger. That's random. Ice Queen, Flocko, Zombie Elf, and Gingerbread Man. Hell yeah. Oh look, another Christmas tree sword. Hello, Ice Queen. Your majesty fucker motherfucking piece of shit. Die, bitch. Alright, fine, I'll just kill your minions. Oh, you don't like that, huh? Thought so. That's the only way to get the Ice Queen to come down here is to kill the rest of the Frostmoon things. Or it's the easiest way to get her down here anyway. Spin, motherfucker. You're dead. And there's another one. Ah! Aw, shit. I forgot about something. Just keep on spinning, fucker. Oh, looks like I'm getting an NPC shuffle. Oh well, doesn't really matter too much. Well, that was a rush. Unfortunately, I died twice, but not really too big of a deal. How long is it? It lasts the night, so like if you die, it still goes on. It doesn't end until daytime. If you're asking about the stream, then it is probably going to be a couple more hours before I end it. How many Ice Queens? There can be a shit ton of Ice Queens. Like, I think the number of Ice Queens that can spawn on the maximum wave is like 15, which is ridiculous because those things are really powerful. But, you know. Gotta go all the way back to my arena. See if I got one of those, things. Whatever the hell they are. Blizzard staffs, yeah. I don't know if I did or not. I bet you if I did, I didn't pick it up. The hell is that? Oh, it's just a vanity item. Christmas tree sword, which I'm gonna pick up. Another Christmas hook, which I'm gonna put in here. Hello. A Durpling banner. Oh my god. I hate banners. Medicine cloud and a balloon. That, you know what? Actually, I need this. Because, yeah. I need it for mobility. Put that in here, however. Put this over here. Nope, put it over here. And get rid of this. Do that. And tortoise. Oh, hey, there's health over here. Edwin the Merchant. What? What armor you have, Frostmourne on hard? Well, I'm not really on hard mode right now, but, like, well, if you're talking about hard mode for the world, yeah, I'm on hard mode, but, like, I'm not on hardcore because, like, I don't drop anything except my coins or whatever, but the armor that I'm using, to answer your question, is full Spectre armor. I only have 24 defense, but this thing heals me. This thing heals me based off of magic damage that I do to enemies. So, any enemy that I kill with magic weapons, you see the glowing white stuff coming towards me? That's health, and it basically heals me. And it all depends on how much damage I output as to how much health I get back. So, like, if I output, like with the Razor Pine, if I were to battle the Destroyer and output, like, constant damage to it, I would never die, because I get so much health from it. So yeah. Although it also depends on the defense of enemies as well. If the defense is too high, then I won't get as much health. But yeah, it's all well worth it. And no, you can't, because I'm doing solo. No, the sword, this thing, the Christmas tree sword, it throws, these things, ornaments, which I think is hilarious. The Razor Pine throws the spikes. How do you make it? You have to farm hard mode dungeon for ectoplasm. And then combine it with chlorophyte. It's actually not too hard as long as you have an area in the hard mode dungeon that you can actually survive in. But yeah, it might take you a while to get it because of the nature of it. That was the wrong thing. Yes, jump into your death. You little bastards. Yep. Well, I'm pretty sure PS4 and PS Vita can play together, if I'm not mistaken. Because I'm pretty sure for Terraria, it's cross-platform like that. Either that or I'm thinking of some other game, but I know for one particular game I have, it is cross-platform, and I kept thinking it was this one, but I don't know. I'll have to look it up. You know what? I can look it up right now. Da-da-da-da-da. Yep, I was right. PS Vita can cross play with PS4. Oh, okay. You play on Xbox One, okay. I thought you were the one who said you played on Vita, so. Well, they just join the game, you know? In fact, I might actually get a Vita, because then I'd have Terraria on mobile. Mobile Terraria. Virtually. Handheld mobile Terraria. Yeah. And please do. I like acquiring new friends. Especially if it's from my streams. I'm pretty sure the only thing you have to do is just invite someone. So, yeah, like, yeah. You know what, I'm going to change something real quick in my settings, but I have to, like, exit the, well, I don't know if I'll have to exit the world or exit the game. But if I exit the game, then the live stream will stop, so, like, yeah. You know what, nope, never mind, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that right now. Right? That'd be nice. And that should be the friend request. It is. I should be getting it on my PS4 shortly. Maybe. Alright, I'm gonna go respond to this friend request. Da, 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 da. And I have a few of them. Do that. Alrighty then. Yeah, which is one reason why I hate console wars. If everyone could just get along, we wouldn't have this issue. But no, people have to be obsessed with copyright and money and all that shit. I hate it. Oh, hey, it's Pinky. Hi, Pinky. You're dead. I was like, hi, Pinky. Bye, Pinky. Sorry, I thought it was funny. Alrighty. Ugh. Oh, hey, a turtle shell. This right here is about the PS3's viewpoint. Which kind of sucks, but at the same time, you know, it's not really too big of a deal. Another turtle shell. You know, now that I don't need these things, they're actually really common. Your house is in hell, Terraria, huh? Yeah. That's not a very good idea. Namely because if you accidentally spawn the wall of flesh, then all of your NPCs will die. Welcome back, Cardfly. There we go. Yep. The NPC shuffle. Which I almost had last Moonwave, but nope. I have an idea. Although I don't know if I have them on me or not. Doesn't look like I do. Well, shit. Oh, well. A green thing? Oh, yeah, that's a cabbage, I think. Yep, cabbage. You know what? I want to activate that. Boom. Pet guinea pig. That's one more one more pet to add to my collection. Well, that explains your PSN account. Hard fly. Ugh. Whoopsie. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, no. Well, shit. Howie. Miss me. Aw, thank you. I appreciate that. Frostmoon Awakens. Alright, see you later. Mine is more powerful than yours. Shit. I keep forgetting I need to be hit in order for that to work constantly. Crack the nuts. Yeah. And another Christmas hook. Come on, festive wings. You know, these sand tanks put a whole new meaning on. He knows when you're sleeping and he knows when you're awake. Or he sees you when you're sleeping and he knows when you're awake. Oh, Lord. I screwed that up. Well, anyways. Come on, enemies spawn already. Damn. Listen, I know it's incredibly dangerous being above one of these things, but honestly, I don't give a fuck. Damn it. At least I set my spawn this time. Am I on wave 11 yet? Nah, I think that was wave 10. Damn it, Digger, stop spawning. I'm not even supposed to spawn anyway. No, I'm playing solo. If I'm not careful, I might die before. Ice Queen! Hello, Ice Queen. And there's another one. Die, ice bitch. Da-da-da-da. Ta-da. Gotcha. Again. Yes, actually I am. Well, 1.2.4 anyway. 1.2.4.1 anyway, rather. You better die, Ice Queen. I swear to God, if she doesn't die before the next, before the day starts, I'm just gonna throw shit. Gotcha! Ha 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 ha! I think this is the first time I've made it to wave 14. I think it's 14. I don't know. I lost track of the waves a long time ago. Oh yeah, I'm definitely not going to be able to kill her this time. So I'll just focus on the smaller enemies. And not die, come on. Ah, shit. That was close. What a rush. This is why I love the friggin' Frost Moon. I do. I love it so much. I know, right? Yo-yos look fucking amazing. Right? Oh, man. Yeah, if they just added yo-yos, I'd be so happy. Especially with the fucking Terrarian. Like, damn. Yeah, the Frost Queen stuff is kind of difficult to get, but once you get it, man, it's, oh my god, it's fucking awesome. I can't even count how many times already I've done it, but yeah. Alright, there's 2, 3, let me see here. And then in here I have one of these. And there's another one. So that's 4 Christmas hooks and 1 Christmas tree sword. What are you looking for from the pumpkin? Yeah, the North Pole's all right, but it doesn't heal you with Spectre armor because it's melee instead of magic. You can't get the portal gun on console yet. You know what? I'll just keep them all in here for now. Yeah, the Horseman's Blade's ridiculously rare. Twelve, huh? All right, let me see here. I need more wood, which is damn unfortunate because I don't think I have any trees anywhere around here. But you know what? What I could do is I could equip this fucker. I can go contaminate some things and get some normal trees that way. Which is nice that I can even do that. trees. Acorns? What the hell are acorns? Acorns. It's like, damn. And yes, I am eventually going to do a tree farm. When I have to. Yeah, I don't yet have everything from Plantera, but I could very easily get it now. Yeah, I don't have all the I don't have all the masks yet either. There's actually still a lot of stuff like that I don't have. Damn it, they turned me into a snail. How, you ask? By making me incredibly slow. And I have 400 wood. It's still not quite enough. For what I'm planning for it, anyway. Yes, I'm offline. Because I don't want people randomly joining my world. Alright, I think 600 would be enough. 700 is definitely more than enough. I wasn't expecting that. 700. Oh my god. Okay, well, I want to build my tree farm first because I can. I'm just gonna stick it up here. It'll have to be completely flat. Far. Huh. Yeah, the Corruptor's staff is actually deceptively powerful. I might. In fact, I'd be counting on it because I've been playing it for like every day for like a few, like a couple weeks or whatever, so yeah. Well, it sucks if you don't use it right, let's put it that way. But if you use it right, it's actually really powerful. Yeah. I don't know. The rainbow gun's not bad. If you have a mage loadout, that is. And how do you know you used it right? No, I'm playing solo. Yes, I have Minecraft, and I love Minecraft. In fact, I'm going to be doing a Minecraft Let's Play after this one. Kind of a spoiler there, but oh well. Not too big of a deal, because like, yeah. Nope. I only play on PlayStation. Okay. Now then, little known fact. If you space out the acorns once every 3 blocks, it will allow them to grow a lot easier. Of course, I forgot they have to be on grass, so I gotta wait until the grass grows. Okay. Starting on this part. This part of the house is going to be really big. Is that tall enough? Yeah, it might be. What? Ah, shit. I was like, wait a minute, why am I not hooking? But I'm not hooking because I took out my own Christmas hook, which was kind of stupid. I don't know why I did that. I need those. Put those away. Alright, now I can hook. that's not gonna work. Oh, hey, it has four. Does it have five? No. Damn it. Can't reach it. Might as well just build upward like this. Now... No, that's not gonna work. I have to have it like this. Which means this can go away eventually. And then I need some more Dynasty shingles. Oh, I didn't even pick the other ones up. Shit. For now. Okay. Not what I wanted. Not at all what I wanted. This is not going to be enough wood. It's not. It's not going to be enough wood. Well. Shit. Kind of torn, actually. To what I want to do with this particular room. Don't ask me how I missed that, because I have no idea. Okay, get rid of that. Oopsie. I need that one to... Shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Damn it. Bum 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 bum. I'll get you, you damn birds. Sorry. That. Could get a staff of regrowth. Of course, I could also make a friggin' platform for this, too. There we go. I hate that. There we go. Here, Dryad. She's over there. Actually, yes, because, well, not at first. I'm going to do it the same as I'm doing here, but, I am actually going to do that because, Minecraft actually has, you know, better servers and you can actually, personality type is corrupt. Okay. Anyways, it has better servers, so, yeah. Actually moves dirt. That's not what I wanted. I wanted the staff of regrowth. Oh well, hallowed seeds, mushroom grass seeds. Gee, I didn't know she sold that. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna buy these two because of my Dryad NPC, which I may or may not do next. I'm gonna buy a shit ton of these to regrow grass to get rid of my acorns. Alright. Do that. Da 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 da. I missed. I must have gotten rid of my dirt and not realized it. Ha. Anyways. Hell yeah. Bring it on, bitches. Of course, I hate the lighting for the solar eclipse. I wish it was light brighter. Excuse me. Get rid of that. Pick up the dirt. Equip the dirt. Place the dirt. Kill the swamp things. Swamp fuckers. Hey, one of the trees already grew. How about that? For a second there, I thought I saw a vampire after me. There's a vampire in my house. Killing vampires by mining since 2015. Oh, hell yes. There's only one, but I'm hoping to get all three. This game says, you are worthy. Yeah, this game's like, you are now worthy to hold the Terror Blade. And, I was worthy to hold the Terror Blade before hard mode. Like, seriously. Like, if I really wanted to, I could beat the Solar Eclipse without dying with nothing but pre-hard mode gear. Don't spaz him out. What is that? Oh, that's a broken bat wing. And there's number two and number three. Hell yeah. I can now craft the Terror Blade. Anything else is just bonus at this point. Strategy, strategy. Whoa, vampires, damn. Hey, an ice spring. That's another pet summoning item. Hello. There he is. I was like, wait a minute, where's the eyes or? I don't always sense when they're around me. Okay. I'll get rid of the silk. Trust me, if you're new to this game, you do not want to join me. You'll want to play on your own for a while. And the reason is because if you're new to this game, you'll not be able to survive hard mode. That's a Swamp Thing banner. Get rid of that. I should have my Wisp up. Don't know why it's not. Yeah, I could. I could help you one of these days. Right. Yeah. Well, I can make duplicate copies of pretty much everything I have, but the problem is, excuse me. The problem is, if you do that, then you're not going to get the full experience, and you might not be as good as you can be. That's why I always hate people who just give out like the best armor in the game to brand new players. Because that literally spoils the brand new players and it screws their opportunities for being as good as I am, potentially. You know? But, I mean, if you really want to go that route, I'm not going to stop you. I'm just saying it's going to be better if you acquire everything legitimately. Come on, solar eclipse, end already. Jeez. If we're talking about the Goblin Tinkerer, then I do know an easy way of spawning him. But it is kind of dangerous-ish. Although it really depends on how good you are at the game. Because the way I usually use to spawn them is after I defeat the Pumpkin Moon, I go into the dungeon and look around from there. Because NPCs have a greater chance of spawning in the dungeon or in the jungle than in any other place, just like statues. 8? Damn. Consider yourself lucky. There's usually only like 3 or 4. Considering my world only has about 3. See? There's 1, 2, 3, and that's up 4. I got 4, but yeah. But yeah, consider yourself extremely lucky on that regard. 1, 2, 3. Damn it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, whoopsie. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Alright, tree farm done. Now all I need to do is what? Let them grow. I hope they got there enough, that space far enough apart. I don't know if they are or not. Oop, I have a text. I think. It's a Twitter. Let me see here. Oh, it's a follow. Thank you, whatever, however the hell you pronounce that. It's Lysette Aroto, or Arturo, something like that. But yeah, thanks for the follow, if you're watching this. If you're watching it afterwards, then yeah, thanks for the follow anyway. Or if you'll never watch this, well, people who know the person, tell her that I said thanks for the follow. So yeah. Damn. My throat's been acting up. Alright, I need to put my cloths away. Put this down here, and this down here. Okay. Next, I can put this away. And the ice ring. I'll put these in here. Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta do that. Alright. There it is. One true Excalibur, one true Knight's Edge. Okay, well, do I really want to do that yet? It is better than both of these, but I kind of like the tumbling sword beams, though. Oh well, fuck it, I'm making it. The Terra Blade, booyah! 103 melee damage. This will obviously make that pointless. So, I'm going to put this in here for the giveaway later. Whenever I'm going to do it. Yeah. Not as fast as it could be, but... eh. Let me see here. I have one platinum coin. Wow. Just one. That sucks. And this is a lot. Two platinums and 36 gold. It would bring me up to 4 platinum, I think. Yeah, 4 platinum. Oh, but do I really want to do that? I could get those any time. No, I'm not doing that. I'm gonna need those later. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Ugh. Let me think. All right, firstly, gotta take all these things and put them down here. I gotta round that out too. Nah, I'm not gonna help anyone right now. I got too much stuff to do and not enough time to do it in, so. Well, typically not enough time anyway. Let me see here. Next, I'll move this and this and this. What else should I move right now? Actually, that looks like it's about it. Alright, so I have all of those over here. So that's good. And I have a table and chair down here, which is also good. Okay. Hey, Rocket 3s. Do I have enough? I don't know. They are 70 range damage, though. Oh, Lord. Nah, I'm not gonna buy them. I'm not gonna waste my money. That guy's also that kind of thing. Is there anything from here I can buy? Doesn't look like it. He doesn't sell anything. Anything from Lydia? Well, yeah, teleporters. I have to have teleporters around this place in order to, yeah. So I'm gonna buy a few teleporters here. Yeah, 10 ought to do it for now. I'm also going to buy a Blend-O-Matic. Gotta place the Blend-O-Matic down. Pretty sure she doesn't sell any kind of, yeah, that's right. Wow, she sells sparkly wings? I didn't know that. That would help. And they're only 40 gold, too. The nurse's outfit. That's funny. You know, with this, technically, I could make the nurse, too. Didn't think of that. I should do that. Too bad I have a very limited amount of, characters I need to dive at. And that completes the, for this layer anyway. Because now I have a shit ton of, well, this stuff. Material, or crafting stations. Swirly pink and purple. Wallpaper. I've never actually looked at the wallpapers, to be honest. Minecraft will be way later. It'll be like after I'm done with this Let's Play. What the hell do I want to put here? I think I should put more platforms here first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright. Time to locate the traveling merchant. Well, he's not over this way. That's a certainty. Probably over here. No, he's not. Where the hell is the traveling merchant? Oh, wow. It's all the way down here. Celestial magnet. Don't really need it. Paint sprayer. Definitely gonna use that eventually. Automatically paints placed objects. Wait a minute. It paints placed objects? That's weird. Pad Thai. Celestial magnet. Oh, I don't really need that. I probably need paint. How about green, of course. Okay, I'm confused as how this works. Oh, I see. Okay. In other words, if I were to do this, and then put this here, in theory, this should work. Oh, yes. Hell yes. Oh, man. That's great. Oh man, I want to make pink adamantite bars, or green adamantite bars rather. Oh shit, no, not the door. Ugh, okay. Green door? That is great. Oh man, I love this thing now. Oh man. Anyone seeing this would think that would be chlorophyte, but nope, it's adamantite. Or yeah. Oh my god. I'm gonna buy more green paint. The thought just crossed my mind. Green mushroom. Oh, Lord. I want to paint everything green, I swear. A green auto hammer. Green Tinker's Workshop. A green loom. Oh, I got it. It's a chlorophyte forge. And it's a chlorophyte anvil. Well, nope, that didn't work. That one actually didn't work, which is ironic. Although I'm thinking that's because it's, it has to be that color kind of a thing. Yeah. Oh man, I'm gonna have so much fun with this thing, I swear. I could have green teleporters and all that shit too. Oh yeah, speaking of teleporters, I gotta make my teleporter room, which by the way is gonna be like below everything, but yeah. it's gonna go to a bunch of different places. Oh yeah, I gotta see if the Traveling Merchant has Dynasty Walls, which I don't think he does this time. But then again, I was too mesmerized by the other thing to check. Okay, no he doesn't. I'm pretty sure I didn't keep any. Hey, I did. Shit. I don't want green dynasty wall, dynasty shingles. Oh, Lord. As tempting as it is. Hold up. I know exactly what I need for this. I find it. There it is. Oh, it's wall, not tile. Wall placement speed. I thought it was tile placement speed. I guess I was wrong. That's tile reach. Oh well, I tried. See what kind of doors I can make. Rich mahogany, pumpkin, and normal. I don't know. I think I'll just go with the normal door this time. Don't need a broken bat wing. All Alright, there's that. Traveling merchant's about to leave. Told you. I think I'm going to follow the traveling merchant's example and get off of here for the day. So, if you've liked the stream, then give me a follow if you want to see more. And if you want to see my YouTube channel, go to the first video in this Let's Play, go about halfway through, and you'll see a YouTube link on screen. Just copy it letter for letter, and you should be able to see that. Hello, Grant. Sorry you missed the whole stream. I'm actually about to end it, so yeah. Like I said, if you liked it and want to see more, give me a follow. Then, if you want to check out my previous streams, look on my channel. I'm also posting them all on YouTube, so if you want to, you know, watch them all and they're not on the channel, then check out my YouTube channel. And I think that's about it. See you later. Wrong button.